Did you ever have to knock on a parent's door when a child OD'd?
Definitely. And probably been one of the most heartbreaking things that I've had to do, you know, is to look into the eyes of a mother or father and deliver that news. It's not news that you want to deliver. And there's not a person in this community, I would argue, that hasn't been affected by this in one way, shape, or form. And so being a co-chair of the Senate's Task Force on Heroin and Opioid Addiction for me has probably been one of the greatest honors since being elected. I live this. I saw it firsthand, right, working in the trenches. And, you know, enforcement is only one piece of this problem. And there was a time, and I readily admit this to anybody who will listen to me, there was a time in my professional law enforcement career where I thought, we could get out of this. We just need to hire more cops. We need to throw more cops at this issue and we'll be fine. And I was so wrong, right? You can't enforce your way out of this particular issue. And it is poisoning the heart and soul of America.